Strike customers, here we have the iPad Pro mount in the landscape position. This is how it works. We drop it down like so. It goes on really easily, but it's a nice firm fit once it's there. Now this has to be manually plugged in this position, but it's pretty easy. We attach it at the back of the cradle just there, so the cable's already in the right position to do it. So that's now charging and holding, and in the landscape position if that's what you prefer. Thank you.